During the Renaissance, amethyst was considered to be a symbol of humility and modesty. The great artist and inventor Leonardo da Vinci, who lived from 1452 to 1519, said that amethyst dissipates evil thoughts and quickens the intelligence. He also believed that the power of meditation increased 10 times when done in purple light.